country of communism, to live tax loopholes, and the people that live on that level, they don't care about the average honest